At last, this year is almost done. It really hasn't been much fun. We've seen plenty in 2020, with lots in store for 2021. Just stay at home alone is what we'll do. The simple things in life will see us through. No point moping, we're just hoping to live it up in 2022. And raise a glass with you.